Bees have a brain, an ocellus, which is used to detect light intensity during dawn and dusk specifically, where the facet eyes provide more visual information to the brain. A subesophageal ganglion, which is used to control the mouth parts, salivary glands, and neck muscles. And 7 ganglia throughout the body, which are masses of nervous tissue that send information to the brain, for example, about hunger.